described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
National Film Board of Canada presents Five Stories.
Once upon a time.
By a telescope.
Once upon a time I was watching a particularly banal television program, drama, cop drama, with my children. And usually I was objecting probably at some high volume, and I was being told, you know, be quiet, because the story's on, and I was objecting, and suddenly the chase came along on the television program, and I stopped yelling and I watched. I thought, what is that? I wasn't a fan of the acting or the script or the formula nature of it, and a formula I've seen 1,000 times before, but I stopped with the chase, and I thought, well, what is that? And why are there so many stories? So many books, so many plays, so many movies, so many television stories, stories, stories. We're surrounded by them.
The first story, I think that's the simple one. Biological survival, kill or be killed, eat or be eaten, catch or be caught.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.